that girl I left behind?
Wrote her a letter when I'd known better, and I asked her to be my wife. Along came a feller and he hit me on the smeller, and it almost took my life. Oh, that girl, that pretty little girl, the girl I left behind me. The rosy cheeks and the curly hair, the girl I left behind me.
Little.
She said, and it always there you'll see. She said, I'm true. When you get through, ride back and you will find me.
Oh, that girl, that pretty little girl, the girl I left behind me. The rosy cheeks and the curly hair, the girl I left behind me.
Steel guitar.
Monkey and the frog, the turtle and the dog, the chick, the weasel and the flea, the fuzzy raccoon and the ugly baboon, they all got a wife but me.
Oh, that girl, that pretty little girl, the girl I left behind me, the rosy cheeks and the curly hair, the girl I left behind me.
I slept in a sycamore tree with the wind and the rain all around me. Tonight I'll sleep in a warm feather bed with the girl I left behind me.
Oh, that girl, that pretty little girl, the girl I left behind me. The rosy cheeks and the curly hair, the girl I left behind me. Oh, that girl, that pretty little girl, the girl I left behind me. The rosy cheeks and the curly hair, the girl I left behind me.
Ship Venus, you really should have seen us, with a figurehead of a whore in bed and a mast of a phallic genus. The captain of the lugger was known as a filthy bugger, declared unfit to shovel grit from one ship to another.
Aboard the good ship Venus, you really should have seen us, with a figurehead of a whore in bed and a mast of a phallic genus.
The cabin boy's name was Chipper, a randy little nipper. He made a pass with a broken glass and circumcised the skipper.
Aboard the good ship Venus, you really should have seen us, with a figurehead of a whore in bed and a mast of a phallic genus.
The first mate's name was Morgan, by gosh, he was a gorgon. From 8:30 he'd play till late upon the captain's organ.
Aboard the good ship Venus, you really should have seen us, with a figurehead of a whore in bed and a mast of a phallic genus.
The captain's wife was Charlotte, born and bred a harlot. Her thighs at night were lily white, by morning they were scarlet.
Aboard the good ship Venus, you really should have seen us, with a figurehead of a whore in bed and a mast of the phallic genus.
The captain's daughter Mabel, though young, was fresh and able to fornicate with the second mate upon the chart room table.
Aboard the good ship Venus, you really should have seen us, with a figurehead of a whore in bed and a mast of a phallic genus.
The captain's youngest daughter was washed into the water. Her plaintive squeals announced that eels had found her sexual quarter.
Aboard the good ship Venus, you really should have seen us, with a figurehead of a whore in bed and a mast of a phallic genus.
The ship's dog's name was Rover. We turned that poor thing over and ground that faithful hound from Tenerife to Dover.
Aboard the good ship Venus, you really should have seen us, with a figurehead of a whore in bed and a mast of a phallic genus.
And when we reached our station, through skillful navigation, the ship got sunk in a wave of spunk from too much fornication.
Aboard the good ship Venus, you really should have seen us, with a figurehead of a whore in bed and a mast of a phallic genus.